Breaking news out of Pittsburgh this afternoon.
The Steelers will be without one of their top targets for the upcoming season. The league announced on Monday that Martavis Bryant has been suspended a minimum of 1 year for violating the league's substance abuse policy.
Super Mario.
T. This Atlas, by the way, I promise. I'm going.
Okay, my money way longer than a NASCAR race. I told her keep going on the gas for the brakes. Only here for one night, let me put it on your face. Let a nigga nut, only way I go to slay.
Take off.